Video 3.2, an overview of Azure Speech Recognition. In this video, we will cover the following topics. What is real-time speech-to-text? What is batch speech-to-text? What is custom speech? The speech CLI? What are tenant models? And finally, speech-to-text pricing. Speech-to-text is an Azure speech service that enables real-time conversion of audio streams into text. It is also referred to as speech recognition. It also has some additional capabilities like real-time assessment of pronunciation in an audio when a reference text of that audio is also given as input. The feedback on accuracy and fluency of speech in the audio is also returned that helps the speaker analyze and correct his speech. The speech-to-text service can be best utilized in applications and devices where the text obtained from the speech is displayed and can be further processed or taken as a command line input. This service is powered by the same speech recognition technology that is used by Microsoft for Cortana and Office products. It seamlessly works with the translation and text-to-speech service offerings as well. The speech-to-text service functions are based on the Universe language model. This model is deployed on the cloud and was trained using Microsoft-owned data. While using speech-to-text for recognition and translation to text, you can also create and train custom acoustic language and pronunciation models. Customization is also provided for addressing ambient noise or industry-specific vocabulary. We come across applications of speech technology almost every day. For example, the auto-generated subtitles on YouTube. Another example is the smart TV remote with a speech button that is clicked to speak out the channel name or a TV show name, which is then translated to text on the screen for the subsequent search operation. Batch speech to text. Batch transcription is a set of REST API operation that enable you to transcribe a large amount of audio in storage. Transcribe means to put speech into text form. The audio files can be pointed to with a shared access signature, URI, and the transcription results are received. An URI is an identifier of a specific resource like PDFs or documents. A batch speech-to-text also provides the diarization feature. Diarization is the process of separating speakers in a piece of audio, so it's also referred to as speaker separation. Some of the batch transcription REST APIs to call methods are, as you can see in the image, these are the batch transcription operations corresponding to these methods. These are the REST API calls that have to be used in code for performing these operations. Custom speech. Custom speech service enables us to evaluate and improve the Microsoft speech-to-text accuracy for our applications and products. Let me explain the working of this service through an image. As you can see here, there are two parts of custom speech, which are evaluate and customize. To use custom speech, we require an Azure account and a speech service subscription. We can then create a custom speech project and upload the audio data that we wish to be transcribed. The quality of the audio is checked here. If it is good, then we can use the standard speech-to-text service on it. Still, suppose the quality isn't up to the mark, in that case, the speech in the audio is uploaded to the customized section where a custom model is trained based on the audio. This model is now tested for its quality, and if it is still found low on quality, the process repeats until the quality becomes good. If it is found to be good, then the custom model is deployed and the API endpoint is tested on the applications. The API is then integrated into the customer apps. Speech CLI. The Speech CLI is a command line tool to use the speech service without writing any code. The CLI here stands for Command Line Interface, and other examples of CLI tools are Command Prompt in Windows and Terminal in Mac. The Speech CLI is a ready-to-use tool that requires minimal setup and is very simple to use. Test workflows like batch speech recognition from a directory of files or text-to-speech on a collection of strings from a file can be performed within minutes using this tool. Most of the features found in Speech SDK are also available in the Speech CLI. And some of the advanced features and customizations are much more simplified in the Speech CLI. Some of its core features include speech recognition, convert speech to text either from an audio file or directly from a microphone. Speech synthesis, convert text to speech by using input from text files or giving it directly through the command line input. Has the option to customize speech output characteristics using SSML configurations and standard are neural voices. Speech translation translate audio in a source language to target language in text form or audio. Run on Azure Compute Resources. Can be used to send speech CLI commands to run on Azure Remote Compute Resources. Tenant model. The tenant model is an opt-in service exclusively for Microsoft 365 Enterprise customers. If you are a Microsoft 365 Enterprise customer, it automatically generates a custom speech recognition model from your organization's Microsoft 365 data. So it is also referred to as custom speech with Microsoft 365 data. The data that the model uses to train includes public group emails and documents that anyone can see in your organization. The model is well optimized for technical terms, jargon, and people's names, all in a very secure and compliant way. Jargon refers to special words or expressions used by a professional group that are difficult for others to understand, like business terms and scientific terms. Speech-to-text pricing. The pricing for speech-to-text service depends on the region that we use on Azure. For the West US region, the pricing is as follows. The free tier provides 5 audio hours free per month for standard speech-to-text, 5 audio hours free per month for custom speech-to-text, 5 audio hours free for conversation transcription multi-channel audio, which is used to transcribe recorded conversations that is still in its preview state. The standard tier requires $1 per audio hour for standard speech-to-text, $1.40 per audio hour for custom speech-to-text, and $2.10 per audio hour for conversation transcription multi-channel audio. You can refer to this link for additional pricing information on additional features and other speech services. Video summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics. What is real-time speech-to-text? What is batch speech-to-text? What is custom speech, the speech CLI, what are tenant models, and finally, speech-to-text pricing. In the next video, we will take a deep dive at speech recognition.